Walker.
Shelley Weaver.
Just heard you start talking.
Walker, what the hell are you doing?
Shit, that motherfucker ain't finna be open no time soon, though.
No one can survive.
We got hostages!
Ain't nobody got no time for you to be playing with your blunt, bro. Nigga gonna fire something up. You see Skeeter over there laying down. Damn, I gotta come back and get you. I forgot about that shit. Oh, cuz, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get you. Them niggas, they look like they finna come up that hill. That shit say danger area 150. Oh shit. Damn. That was tragic. Yeah, it can't come out, I think, on the 2nd or the 4th. Well. I'm gonna get. You sent your, huh? Don't be doing shit without me, bro. You trying to get me murked out here.
Before someone comes up and train, the assassin jumps out of the tree and Garanzo's
which is all around.
Yeah, right.
Bro, what the fuck you shooting? Where the fuck you get that from? All I got is a pistol. Shit, that's all I got. Dude gonna get a nigga straight murdered. Dude wanna go ride horses and shit. Bitch, you over there shooting, I'm laying in the mud. They will find your ass up too. Man, you tripping, bro. You need to get on this shit for real. Dude don't want to shoot shit. He ain't a real shooter. Alright, bro. Yeah, I just picked up a DMR. That shit gonna have to work. What's over here in this thing?
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood.
Go man, your out. Ass wasn't doing shit on Division 2. Bitch, I got Division 2. I'll go off on your regular ass. Hey, Skeeter, how you switch your gun? Shit. Alright, I see. Dude got a division. He tripping. This nigga trip. Bro, you doing a lot of complaining. Man, you can't be complaining, bro. Let me see how the air show complaining is. Oh, you already in here. Scared of mine if you don't get your ass away from me with that damn hat on, bitch. Hey, y'all need to get your... What is you doing, little boy? I could really just start clapping on these niggas. Get it, bro, where you go? You'll be the first nigga get popped off, and get what? I'll be that one nigga that runs straight past your body. Bitch, you shouldn't have been talking shit. Handle that. Situate that, boy. You doing all that good talking. Gonna go out there and handle some business. You bodied them niggas. Man, I'm gone. I'm finna hop on this bike or get in this truck. What I'ma do? Oh shit, I ain't see that motherfucker. Bro, what the fuck? Fuck you, hoe ass nigga. Oh shit, I'm pulling up on something. Alright, let me get up. Let me get up off this motherfucker. Damn well, I ain't dead. Just burnt off on your dog, yeah.
I got nothing. I don't want to fight you. I'm out out here. Who'd be that dumb anyway?
Be on alert! Possible hostiles!
Copy that. We've got our eyes.
Thank you.
some damn animal meat. Bro, you can get shot. Bro, why you shooting at me, bro? Scooter, there go you a bike. You say you needed a bike. There go a bike. Nah, but you got a whole bike right there, bro. I might get some. Nah, this train being used. It's ran by a motor. Why would they mess it up? Nigga, how your dish tray messed up on your game? Well, I got my PlayStation, what, December 29th of 2013? And, 13 or 14. Nah, but what I'm saying is, ain't now one of my PlayStations really mess up. And my first one, I bought this, but I was still download games online in my Pro. I ain't never really put this in my Pro. It's only been two games in my Pro. What went black? Yeah, that fire stick might be over with.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
A cave, so we call it. Get in.
Did you try to hook your PlayStation up to another TV? Oh. Okay, did the fire stick work though? Huh, might be an issue with the TV. What exactly are you saying, though? Dude took that game. This ain't never been played. Stuck it in the game, and that shit didn't work.
Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. With the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Matt Schultz, the big guy.
When I was in there, it kept on saying that it couldn't start.
Don't you worry.
Something was wrong with the disc.
Go.
Y'all niggas sound crazy as fuck. That little bitch ass stick ain't shutting the dish down. I don't think so. I mean, think about it. Motherfuckers used to pop that I don't see that sticker affecting the way the display. I ain't gonna say it's impossible. I just don't see it affecting the way it play. I'm gonna go get some out of red box and peel the stick off. Let you know if it play. Nah, for real, the stick ain't nothing but a reader. Nah, bro, when the new one come, go get, Well, the game is kind of faulty. Yeah, the game is kind of faulty. I mean, it ain't working. Or it didn't work, so that sound faulty to me. Fuck that game. Nah, bro, I don't see that. That would mean they would have to embed some kind of technology into the disc. That's too much fucking money. Bro, that thing, that's just too much fucking money. And then motherfuckers burning their ass left and right. Come on. Yeah, cause they gonna get that money either way. Shit, that do cost too much money. When you don't bring that shit back and they charge your card, well, they charge you about $60-$70. And the game don't even be worth that. I know, cause I done got bent up and paid them bitches like $120 before. See, I'ma say that's crazy because y'all saying that the game is not working because the logo is on it, but it's gotta be something embedded in the disc to stop the disc from working with that logo being there. And if you take the logo off, you know for sure it's not gonna work because it's something embedded in the disc, which means the logo and the disc is linked. Bro, you could have got on Red Dead anytime you wanted to get on Red Dead, bro. Boy, I could love your rent. How much are you? Said $500. I rent $675. Nigga, I ain't gonna know what strain you talking about when you arrive to get it. What you talking about? My phone was dead.
Hello. No need to fear.